What's up, gang, and welcome to my very first vlog. So today I am going to Kwahu. I've never been to Kwahu, so when I heard my church was going to Kwahu, I was like, oh, this will be an opportunity for me. So if you haven't also been to Kwahu, stick with me. And if you're not in Ghana, Kwahu is in the eastern region of Ghana, so this will be a tour for me and you, so stick with me. But before that, let me show you what I'm wearing. Because it's a vlog, I'll let you know when we are on our way, when we get there, things to be doing on the bus and stuff like that. So I'll see you later. Wait a minute, before I let you go, please do well to smash that subscribe button, like this video, share, leave a comment in the comment section down below. I'll see you again.
So we are going with two buses. This is the first bus, but I will be on the second bus. So yeah, I just needed to show you. And this is Empress Beck, one spiritual. Okay, guys, I'll see you soon.
Yep, so we are going to go for the very first time.
Hey, Beck. Hey, Sam. Tell me why, is it made in China?
Kofi is 6 years older than his father.
Okay, wear a mask. Wear a spectacle.
Kofi is 6 years older than his father. If Kofi is 5 years older than his younger brother. And 3 years older than his mother.
Start again.
Kofi is 6 years older than his father, and 3 years older, younger than his brother, and 4 years older than his mother, 12 years older than his uncle.
Who is Kofi?
Who gave birth to Kofi? Wrong.
Did I hear wrong?
Wrong. Wrong.
Kofi wasn't born. Kofi wasn't born.
Wrong. Wrong. Who is an alien?
Who is who?
It's me. Another question. I am something. Wait. I am something.
If I am something.
If I am walking in the rain.
Okay.
I am a black man.
Yes.
I am from America. What is my name?
Obama.
Thank you. Answer you.
Donald Trump.
Second part of the question.
So that's why Barack Obama.
No. Second part of the question.
I was. What did he say?
I said black American.
Oh, okay.
Orville Smith.
I am from Poland.
Hey.
Black Polish.
Why are smart? He's in the spirit.
Only one question. 20 cities. Only one question.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh yes.
We are ready.
What is the car number of
the president?
Pastor. President Kwahu.
So we stop here to stretch, get some food to eat. I'm vlogging! I'm vlogging, my friend! Will you be in my vlog? Yeah, so this is paradise, and yeah, some of us are using the washroom, you know, some people are getting something to eat. So yeah, I just spotted Bestie. You guys, I'm vlogging.
Yeah.
All right. Everything will stay the same. Now my heart feels like December. When somebody say your name, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Hey. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts sometimes.
Alright, so guys, we are here and I know.
and we are at, what's it called? Wait a minute.
Okay, so we are at AJ's Checky. Okay, AJ's, right? Okay, so we'll be doing canopy walk and then zip line. Why are you trying to block my shine? Guys, I'm already losing my voice. See the view, guys. It's so amazing. Like,
as you can see, I have my water, I have my power bank, I have hanky, I have extra snack, I have my cap. I can't wait to show you guys the view, so stick with me.
The thing is, not a simple destino, and it's not an easy destino, but we shall overcome.
I don't mind you if you get here.
I mean, oh my god. Okay, at least we've made progress. It wasn't so, but be careful, eh? I have to say, that's a slow picker.
Okay. That's why it's funny.
Is she still coming with the Puma? Okay. I saw. Are you still coming with that Puma? As I love you. Okay, so you're almost there. Jesus Christ. We are almost.
Why would they say you are there? Because you're not there.
Ah. Alright, okay, so I have to go off and keep some energy and get there. Okay, so I'll see you soon. You guys, turn and look at the view from behind. It's so refreshing. Jimmy, turn and look at the view. Yeah. It's worth it. Come up, come up. Oh my god. I had to show you this. I'm not there yet, but.
Okay.
Yo.
And the guy be. Yay!
Yeah.
Okay, so finally, they are saying I made it. Like, we made it actually. How do you feel?
How do you feel? Yeah. I feel broken. I feel scattered.
So, I think the next thing is the canopy walk. So, I'll let you see when we get there. Thank you. Go girl, go girl, you did it. Go girl, go girl, you did it. So guys, finally we've come to the end of the canopy walk. I'm just waiting for my friend to get here. And she is walking majestically. Like, and she's here with me. Give me five. Yes. And the bottles.
Yes.
Okay, so the next thing is the zip line. I don't know why it looks like I'm losing my voice already, but zip line is next. And I'll show you when I'm on it. Alright guys, so we were able to climb up the stairs and then we were able to do the canopy walk and the zip line, and now we've been able to descend it. Say hi. Yeah, we've been able to descend it, so it's time to eat. Alright, I will have to catch you guys later. Who knows what this is called? Agbelekaklo.
Alright, comment in the comment section down below if you know what this is.
Guys, this is original Ghanaian jollof. You guys are all invited. It's rather unfortunate you can't join me. But your time, no friends. So, I'll see you. What's up guys, so I'm back home and I don't know if you can see me because the place is really dark, but I look so tired and I'm so sorry I couldn't show you when we were on our way back to Accra. I was too tired. Most of us were asleep on the bus, so nothing really happened. You didn't miss out on anything. I have to end this really interesting vlog like now because I'm tired. Please smash that subscribe button if you haven't already done that. Leave a very big thumbs up on this video, comment, like, oh I've already said like, but yes, still like this video and share. I love you. I know you already know that. Mwah. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not, cause the dreams bring back all the memories. Oh.